So guys, to make this, I'm gonna start by putting in a star anise, some cloves, two cinnamon stick, and some allspice berries. I'm going to go in with three bay rum leaves or cilement leaves or pimenta racemosa, it's called. Now just allow all of those ingredients to simmer in there for about 5 minutes. So guys, I'm adding in some sugar at this point. And now we're going to just give that a mix. Okay guys, now to add the cornmeal mixture or cornmeal slurry. And the reason why you make a slurry is that when you put cornmeal into the hot liquid, it would clump up. So what you need to do is just make a slurry with some cold water and the cornmeal, and then we're gonna pour this here inside the pot. And you wanna start mixing right away, just to make sure it does not get lumpy. So because this gets thick really quickly, that's why we have a lot of water in here. Just to make sure it does not get lumpy. So because this gets thick really quickly, that's why we have a lot of water in here. So guys, you wanna have this on a low heat. You wanna make sure that that cornmeal is cooked properly. I've never tried this with corn flour, guys, so I don't know the outcome, but she told me make sure and use cornmeal for this. And actually, this is white cornmeal that I had on hand. So if you have the yellow cornmeal, of course you can use that, or maybe you can add a pinch of turmeric or some saffron shreds in here if you had that. That would be nice, but I don't have any saffron dreads on hand. So this is gonna cook for about 8 to 10 minutes to make sure that the cornmeal is cooked properly. Okay, so now I'm going to go in with some evaporated milk. If you don't have evaporated milk, you can use whole milk or stay fresh milk. I'm also going in with some stay fresh milk. And I'm going in with a little bit of sweetened condensed milk, just about a tablespoon, just to give it some extra creaminess. Okay, now I'm gonna add in some freshly grated nutmeg. And I'm adding in some mixed essence. You can use vanilla, whatever you have. And I'm also going in with a little bit of ginger, fresh ginger, and mix it in. Okay guys, the cornmeal porridge is finished. It's nice and thick and creamy. Look at this, really nice and creamy. So all we have to do now is pour this out and enjoy it. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Comment, let me know if you like it. If you're new to my channel, I hope you subscribe. Please remember to share this video, give it a big thumbs up, and I will see you all in my next video. Stay safe, everyone. Bye.